keep doing this?
I missed it by 20 years. Look at that, 1978.
There, sweetheart.
So you?
Where?
Right there. Oh. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs. She's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I can think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
Your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now.
So, you're taking advantage of him?
Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait, this is just just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else. See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. We got it. Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up. What girl? The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection. That can't be. They're already running tests on her, but we gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all the horrific, all of that is justified with this one act. If this was your daughter, what would you do? Abby.
I buy some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
In the fucking building? Abby.
No!
Don't look.
Dad! Dad! No! No! Get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up.
That's it. It's too risky to leave them alive. You're fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have no sense.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah? Look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what? Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Start it! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. I'm on us.
Okay. Fuck my neck.
Thanks for giving me that room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, The weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Not my ear off about some storm.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Jordan, I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Yeah, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
Well, at least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
There's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again. Okay.
Abby, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Who else coming with us?
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you're gonna kick out and make me uncomfortable.
Oh. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are friends. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab them.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Probably a steak, you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this? Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey, when you get back, will you check with my dad? It seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist.
He can barely hold his spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers. Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96? Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families. Getting you guys excited about the baby. Seeing all the kids running around, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive over crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny. Danny?
Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Since you asked so nicely.
Did I see you swim last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing, Dirk?
Singing for Isaac.
It's gotta be a long job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the combos.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah,
hey, Abby.
You're into.
Hey, I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
It means fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Not my usual.
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm up. Some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, Kevin.
Requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There's a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you
You can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the race.
Ali's got shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
We can use the fresh air. He's gonna charge it up. Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You wear them.
What do you mean?
Hey, Mary. Where are you headed?
To.
Truck S24 headed to 2. Your survival will be long.
And your day will be sweet.
Well, we lost the hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or?
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson, sure. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit!
Places to hide in here.
We clear?
Yeah.
Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
Yeah!
that it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on. Ready.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Abs.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Abs.
Reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two need a bonding room.
Shut up, Annie.
Working already.
Pop said ahead.
The scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving.
God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars? Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, well, those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not against us, but it is very quiet out here.
Shit.
Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Something. Where you go? Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up.
You're funny.
I'm optimistic.
There I go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door. Remember this place. Manzel is on the lookout for spare parts. Broke.
What now?
Eddie, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right.
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room.
Here we go. Got it.
Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
He's still trying to fix that thing up.
He says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
You know, me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
Okay, that's promising. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Bob's wake up. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think. Please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Oh. For what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot.
Come on. Alice.
Oh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. Have a light.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home,
you wanna find a couch?
Watch a movie? And I'll drink until they pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. The movie's the one with... Who's the man? The girl who writes the wall.
Oh, I love that one.
Drink? My mezcal from the party, though.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal? Interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that. Thank you.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
guys, up here. Gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. You did all right back there. It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way. Sit.
That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us? Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We're gonna find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people. You?
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
There you go.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Abby, come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Heard they hit you.
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
All right, so the good news is nothing.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
Hold step.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so. Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here.
Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders already get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Are these all ours?
Yeah. And we're coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escarcios, puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no humans going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that, fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so. Let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac set on a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't. He just didn't tell her.
I fucking hope so.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Come on in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
What's up, fellas?
Got time for a game?
I can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said again when you two arrive.
In their side, just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
We'll give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes.
Then what?
Could try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. It's a big storm, a few days out. I'm gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Secrets between the Salt Lake crew.
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
It's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir. People hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for support.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No. Point.
You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. We'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah. No way you wouldn't kill Daniel or some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
I said we'll kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.